Okay. I'm going to teach you how to do a word problem, a story problem, using the Pythagorean theorem. Joe set up camp at point X. So you should stop and draw a point and call it X. Okay? He walked 15 yards south looking for firewood. Which way is south?
Down.
Down. So I'm going to go south, and it was 15 yards. So I put a 15 in the middle of the stick. You don't put a 15 at the end or here. It's in the middle. And then he went 10 yards west. Which way is west?
That way.
So now, where is he right now? Is he up here?
No, he's here.
So you go this way west, 10, and you put a 10 where?
In the middle.
The question says, how far from camp is he now if he takes the shortest path? So I'm going to draw the shortest path back to camp. What will I use to find the shortest path?
The Pythagorean theorem,
which is?
A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
So I'm going to write that down. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. Hit the table for me after I say that, and you can hit the wall, and you can clap. Okay. So, next you have to identify the two legs of the right triangle. Well, the legs form what letter?
L.
I need a different color up. Just keep going in while I get the color up. Oh, look, here's my L. So I'm going to outline my L. Those are my two legs. Which letters are the two legs?
15 and A and B.
Which letters?
A and B.
So instead of A squared, I'll put 15 squared. Instead of B squared, I'll put 10 squared. And then you always bring down your C squared. Ooh. What's 15 squared?
225.
Yes! What's 10 squared?
100.
Yes! What's the common error to say 10 squared?
10.
No, they say 10 times 2 is 20, and it's not. And then you always bring down your C squared. And then you add 225 plus 100. What's that?
325.
325. And then you always bring down your C squared. How do you get C?
Square root.
I'll get the square root of 325. It is 18.027756. Now, if I send around that off to the nearest tenths place, which digit is in the tenths place?
Zero.
The zero. So to see if it's going to stay a zero or go to a one, I would look to the digit to the right, and he says, I think you ought to stay the same there, buddy. So C equals 18.0 yards. And that is how you do a Pythagorean story problem.